And they were, you know, like semi-nude, and I'm standing there, and I'm going back and forth between sort of like, feel like a huge pooper. And also being like, oh yeah. Should we do it? Love it.
Years go on, you create different characters for different shows. part of you and that you want from, you know, the craziest, darkest places that you never really expect in your life, and then you get to do it in film and TV, which is a lot of fun. But I think once you sort of explore those areas, you know, those become part of like a vault of tools that you, you know, can pick and choose from, and then you add new things. Like, and same thing, you know, like you read and you do research and you watch different shows or movies that sort of inspire you or that you feel like it are similar to what you're going to be doing. And again, too, the costumes and the hair and makeup, that's, you know, it's very different sitting around in your sweatpants reading something, you know, you're running lines with somebody, like it's harder to sort of get in that. Once you step into, and you have, especially for me in Oregon, put those spiky high heels on and some title number and, you know, the hair and makeup, all that, all of a sudden, it takes on a different life and a different energy, and you feel different. So,
that's just the whole reason. I always get to do
for a
hospital.
You know, you're just really tall.
Charity and your events. This is where the proceeds will be going, and then I'll tell you
a little bit about the items. We'll bring up the house lights and do it. And then we'll take audience questions for the rest of the panel.
Okay, so some of you might know about it, some of you don't. I have a 501c3 foundation called the Club Ball. And what we do is we throw an annual event to raise money and awareness for various animal causes across the United States. We pick a charity each year, a different one. The last few years, it was the Best Friends Animal Sanctuary or Animal Society. And they're a wonderful organization. And we did that for 3 years. And now we sort of restructured, and I am going towards all organizations, specifically an organization by the name of the Animal Health and Wellness Foundation. And they're based in Los Angeles. And it's a man by the name of Mark Chang, who's been doing this out of his own pocket for the last however many years, and he deals with severe abuse cases. So he lives in, he rescues these dogs from horrible, horrible situations where people have poured acid on them, and staples their mouth shut, and he tapped on with some idiot, ran over his girlfriend's dog, and his puppies with a lawnmower, stuff like that. So he is, it's not fun to listen to, but that's what we're raising money for, and that's who the funds are going to this year for the Club Ball. So I'm very proud to be supporting his foundation through the Club Ball.
That's like targeted that specific need, so it's really important. Okay, that being said, we have a couple items that we are going to auction off. We have a poster here, a Lost Girl poster, signed by Ksenia. All these items are signed by her. We also have a season 4 DVD and a wanderer card that was exclusive to San Diego Comic-Con. These are like our normal items, and then will you tell about our main
Yes. So we have a very special experience for auction. First, it's two tickets to a live taping of The Big Bang Theory in Los Angeles for their next season 2015-16, starting in August. What it includes is, well, you also get an 8x10 of the cast signed by all of them. And what it is basically, you get VIP tickets for two to come and see the taping. After the taping, you come down to the stage, walk around, get a tour, meet whatever cast members are around. Some of them, some of them leave very quickly, some of them are around, but you get to meet people. And a pizza and beer with the crew, and meet the creators and part of the crew, and everybody that's around.
There's probably some people who like Big Bang Theory, right? Okay. So this is great. Okay. So if we could bring up the house lights just a little bit. Then we will start with the poster for Lost Girl signed. And if we're gonna just do this player option style. In other words, like just raise your hand and talk really loud if you want to place it. But we're gonna start
with the machine for our option class.
Two.
Santa. And let's hear, anyone have $20? $20, anyone 40? 40, anyone 60? 60, anyone 80? 80, anyone 100 for the DVD season 4? 100 back there, anyone 120? 120 for the season 4 DVD sign. All right, 100. Anyone else, 120? 120 in the front, 140? Anyone 140? Here? Okay. I apologize for taking me a minute to see you guys. Sorry. 160. Anyone? 160? Are you about 140? Going less? Okay. 160? Okay. We got 160. Anyone for 180? All right. 160. Going once. 160 going twice. And you got it. Here.